2021 Mercedes-AMG CLA 35 and 45 updated with new aero packages. Apart from adding to the aerodynamics of the models, the new packages also build upon the aesthetics of these CLA models. Mercedes-AMG has updated the 2021 CLA 35 and 45 in a bid to make it even more agile. Both performance sedans now get an improved aero package providing better downforce along with an increase in performance. The new Mercedes-AMG aerodynamic package includes new front splitter, rear aero curtains and a brand new diffuser. There is also a plus version of the kit on offer which gets an even larger rear wing. Apart from adding to the aerodynamics of the models, the new packages also build on the aesthetics of these CLA models. The AMG CLA's new aero add-ons have been developed and tested in a wind tunnel and the modifications are likely to reduce drag as well. Other than the new aero package, the Mercedes-AMG CLA remains identical to its predecessor in every aspect. It is still powered by the 2.0-liter, turbocharged four-cylinder engine which is claimed to be the most powerful compact engine. It churns out 415 bhp and 500 nm of peak torque and the CLA 45 can clock triple-digit speeds in 4 seconds while the top speed is limited to 250 km/h. On the inside, there is the 10.25-inch digital instrument cluster and the latest 10.25-inch MBUX infotainment system. It also gets the new gesture control along with a new Burmester sound system. The Mercedes-AMG CLA has been positioned above the A-Class sedan in the lineup and we don't expect the model to be launched in our market before 2021. The particular 2021 Mercedes CLA class has any commencing price in $33,100. That's three involving the cheapest basic rates in your luxury little car search positions. Anticipate to pay out one more $20,000 pertaining to the AMG edition.